All right, here we are for round two. We get to go first. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to mulligan many hands that have lands and Phyrexian Arena in them. We also don't have that many 2-drops, so having a hand that just has all 3s is not going to be that uncommon, and I don't think that we can realistically mulligan to expect something better than that. Definitely a weakness of our deck, but there's nothing I can do about it at this point anyway. Could have taken that Hexmage, but I just thought for sure it would wheel. Enough swamps now. Thank you very much. Porcelain Legionnaire. All right. We'll Phyrexian Arena and start our card drawing battle. Porcelain Legionnaire is kind of a beatdown, though. Hopefully we can find a Shriek Maw of some kind to kill it. Or I guess Liliana would be the ideal. A morph. Ooh, hello Liliana. Alright, what you got? Nothing to take with Inquisition. That's not great. But at least we get to do this. Boom. Ooh, it is nice that if our opponent factor fictions into like some big creature, we can steal with necromancy maybe. Like if they had a Gristlebrand or something like that, that would be pretty sweet. I'm assuming that this is Stratus Dancer, although we don't know that for sure. I think we just plus one here and play Pack Rat and pass. It seems like it could get out of hand kind of quickly for our opponent, so that seems good. We'll be able to make 2 rats a turn starting next turn. Okay, don't really care about any of these cards. None of them do anything. I guess I will split it lands and spells because our opponent didn't have any lands when we Inquisitioned them, and we know that their hand still has Frost Titan and Gilded Lotus. So, yeah, I think lands and spells make sense. Yeah, I took lands. Sure. Here comes Gilded Lotus. Yep. That's fine. Now they can't really attack with that morph unless they're willing to unmorph it. So we'll ditch Ashen Morgouger. I think another rat is more likely to be bigger than Ashen Morgouger pretty quickly. Ooh. We can play Soren Markov instead of making 2 rats. Not sure about that one. I mean, we hit for 8 this turn if we just make 2 rats. We discard like Skinrend or land, and then we still have Soren left over. That seems pretty appealing. And we start to get our rats outside of a range that can be Frost Titaned reasonably. Yeah, I think I'm in for that. Yeah, this sets us up to have 6/6 rats next turn, which is pretty huge. means that the Frost Titan won't work. If this is Hidden Dragon Slayer, that would be pretty annoying, because then they would get to flip it up and kill a rat. And we could have just played Sorin instead, but it just seems so, like, I don't think that one gets played all that often. It just seems so much more likely that it's Stratus Dancer to me. So we know our opponent's hand contains Frost Titan, among other things. Ooh, Gideon. That's pretty good. That prevents a turn of Ratitude, at least. Eh, if we send all the rats at our opponent's face, they're still dead even if they block. They have to have a removal spell, so probably just going to do that. We know their hand has Black White Temple and Frost Titan in hand, so they might have a removal spell, but they also just might not. I guess the other option here is to attack Gideon with everything, and no, I think I like just attacking our opponent. Like, they have to chump block and then still die, so they even still have to chump block regardless, even if they have a removal spell. So that seems really good to me. If they have Venser, this is kind of bad, but that, I mean, I don't know, that's an awfully specific card to play around. Oh. Well, this is going to go well. All right, we get to take advantage of the oft-neglected instant speed reanimation mode on Necromancy and get back a Massacre Worm. That is awesome. Take 8, you're dead. That was really cool. All right, up a game. Sweet. Oh, I didn't check what there... Does it say... So it was Stratus Dancer was the morph. Sideboarding. That Gideon is pretty annoying. I kind of want to board out Dismember in favor of a removal spell that can kill Gideon when he gets turned into a creature. So I'm going to do that. I think Slaughter Pact. Do we want Mimic That is the next question. We would put it in probably over Ashimor Gouger. Didn't really see enough of our opponent's deck to have like a strong idea of what's going on. So I'm going to say no and just run it back as is. All right, here we are for game 2. We're on the draw. This hand looks fantastic. We have Pack Rat, and then we can discard Bloodgas to it, which is just great. Very strong synergy there. Ooh, and we have a Liliana, which never hurt anyone. This does obviously expose our Pack Rat to removal, but whatever. We have other stuff going on, and we have Liliana if it gets killed, so it's fine. Looks like Pack Rat is surviving. That's pretty nice. Well, question is if we attack, I guess we should just discard this right now. Hitting for 2 is probably just worth it. What is this? Secure for 2? Sure. So you can trade that for 1 rat. I guess it gives our opponent an extra turn to like find an answer while we only have 1 rat. But that's fine. I'm happy to get Secure the Waste out of our opponent's hand. We don't have, other than the Massacre Worm, we don't have a lot of great answers to it.
I mean, we traded one for two there anyway because we have the blood gas that comes back. So I'm not unhappy with that exchange. I'm going to play Liliana. And I think we'll just get back Pack Rat. That seems really good, right? Our opponent also missed a land drop, which is probably going to be bad news for them. Talrand. Alrighty. Oh, I should have attacked first. That was silly. Well, you can trade for Bloodghast if you want. Plus one on Talrand, and then I think just play Pack Rat. And then we'll probably discard Desecration Demon to it. Desecration Demon seems pretty bad against Talrand. Alright. You get some small dudes. That's fine with me. So I guess we could kill one of these potential blockers. Is that the question? Is if that's better than stopping a Drake? Than stopping the Drake from being able to do anything? We currently have 6 devotion to black. I think I like just attacking first and seeing what happens. Oh. Oh my. Okay, I don't mind this at all. I'm quite happy to trade a rat for the Drake, I think. Well, I guess a Drake and a token, and then we'll plus one on the other token and play Drolf's Messenger. That seems really good. Oh, I can't play Drolf's Messenger. I have too many of our doofy colorless lands. Well, we'll still ditch this. And then... yeah, I think that's it. That's fine. And kill off that soldier. And we're in pretty good shape here, I think. Got 2 creature lands also that can get fired up if we need them. And this Grey Merchant is going to hit pretty hard whenever he does finally come down. Okay, so they're going with bounce, draw, a rat. I guess there's no reason for me to make one right now. Just let that happen. Sure. Yeah, we can always make another one whenever. Question is, do I want to discard this Drolf's Messenger to kill off Talrand? I think I probably do if Talrand attacks. Because considering we could just use Liliana's -2 to get back the rat if we really want to anyway. This obviously goes badly if our opponent has like Plow or Path, but we hadn't seen that yet, so I'm fine with not playing around it. I think playing Sorin here is better than making a rat. You get to kill his token for free. And now we just have like a really dominating board. I think I'll just minus Liliana actually and get back Girolf's. Actually, get back Pack Rat. That way, even if our rat gets killed, we have more rats. And now, also, this thing just hits for 1,000,000. It'll hit for 10. So if our opponent just taps out for something, they're dead. Heck, even if they, like, condemn blood gas, they're still dead, because we can just plus Sorin on them. Dragonlord Ojutai. Alright. That would normally be pretty good, but... I think I'd rather play around Daze than get an extra point of damage that is very unlikely to matter. Alright, sweet. A little Grey Merchant for 10 action. And we are 2-0. We'll be back for round 3.